These are topics which I'm gonna cover today. Augmented reality, reality system, how it works, display techniques, AR versus VR technology applications and examples. So actually, what is augmented reality? A combination of real scene viewed by a user and a virtual scene generated by a computer that augments the scene with additional information. Means it merges the real world with the virtual world. It overlays digital objects onto our view of the real world. An AR system adds virtual computer generated objects, audio, and other sense enhancements to a real world environment in real time. What is the goal of AR? To enhance a person's performance and perception of the world. Means it increases the view experience, user's view experience in the real world. But what is the ultimate goal? The ultimate goal is create a system such that a user cannot tell the difference between the real world and the virtual augmentation of it. For example, there are some applications like Google Goggles, which helps us to identify what place of or what building it is. Coming to augmented reality versus virtual reality. Augmented reality system augments the real world scene. Virtual reality, totally immersive environment, means total virtual world. User maintains a sense of presence in real world. Virtual reality, visual senses are under control of system. Means in virtual reality, we can interact with the virtual environment. Augmented reality needs a mechanism to combine virtual and real worlds. Means we need a smartphone or any projector to combine both the worlds. In virtual reality, we need a equipment called VR headset. Milligram's reality, virtuality continuum. The scientist named Paul Milligram coined the term augmented virtuality to identify the systems which are mostly synthetic with some real-world imagery added, such as texture mapping video onto virtual objects. Means augmented virtuality means we are bringing the real-world objects into the virtual environment. We can call this both augmented reality and augmented virtuality as mixed reality. This is how AR works. First, we pick a real world scene and add some virtual objects in it. If you want, delete real world objects also. And this is not virtual reality since environment is real. And there are some displays. First one, head mounted display. A device paired to a headset such as harness or helmet. It will be like this. And eyeglasses, it will be like same specs, eyewear that employs cameras to intercept the real world view and redisplay its augmented view through the eyepieces. Contact lenses contain the elements for display embedded into the lens, including integrated circuitry, LEDs, and an antenna for wireless communication. There will be lenses which is automatically there will be integrated software, AR software, and it will be, if we place it in our eye, then we can see the augmented reality. Virtual retina display, and these contact lenses are under development only. Virtual retina display is also under development. A display scanned directly onto the retina of user's eye. Handheld devices. A small display that fits in user's hand. Portable, ubiquitous, physical constraints of the user having to hold the device. Distorting effect. Example of this handheld device are our smartphones. Spatial. Makes use of digital projectors to display graphical information. User is not required to carry equipment to wear the display over their eyes. For example for this is projectors. Can be used by multiple people at the same time without each having to wear a head-mounted display. There are two display technologies. First one is monitor-based and head-mounted displays. Again, in head-mounted display, the video see-through and optical see-through. Monitor-based environment. Simplest available, little feeling of being immersed in environment. The real world will be captured by this camera, and with the graphic images and virtual objects, both will be merged in video merging, and that video will be seen by monitor. In optical see-through HMD, scene will be generated with graphic images and monitor will be there. And the monitor will both merge the graphic images with the real world, and it will be seen to us. In video see-through HMD also, it is same as optical see-through, but only the difference is in video see-through HMD, if any delay happens in real view and virtual view, it combines the, it delays, it matches the delay. Here, video of the real world captured by the video cameras and scene will be generated with graphic images. Video compositor will composite the both worlds and combined video will be seen to us through the monitors. Here is the example of video see through HMD. Video composition for video see through HMD. Chroma keying means it is like a green screen which are used by the in cinemas, used for special effects. Background of computer graphics images is set to a specific color. We can use here blue screen or green screen. Combining step replaces all colored areas with corresponding parts from the video. The green screen will be replaced by the virtual objects. Depth information combine real and virtual images by pixel depth comparison. Advantages of video see through HMD. Flexibility in composition strategies. Means it is easily, we can easily add the both worlds. We can easily composite. Wide field of view. Real and virtual view delays can be matched. Advantage of optical see through HMD. Simplicity, resolution, no eye offset. Applications where AR is used, medical, entertainment, military training, engineering design, robotics, manufacturing, maintenance and repair, consumer design, hazard detection, and audio. These are the some images which are used in medical field. Here we can see the inner part of the body without cutting or operating it in medical field. In entertainment purpose, mostly in games, we mostly use AR in games. If you know, the Pokemon Go game is also AR based, and there is also one game called Angry Birds also, which is AR based. In defense also, we use AR. In education. Conclusion: AR technology is being used in most of the businesses. It is the best and easiest way that helps in attracting your customers. And also, you do not need to speak about your product or business every time in front of your customer. People also love to use this technology. And indirectly, you may get a publicity that is very helpful for the success of any business. Thank you, sir.